Welcome to year 5 of the Inktober Drawing Challenge. This year, the base rules are of course the same, and I'll be adding the same rules that I did last year.
That means that every day I'll be making a long and a short form video. So make sure you tune into both to see the cool edit and hear the commentary. Here's the prompt for today. So without further ado, let's get right into the inking. The prompt for day 24 was shallow, and I decided to draw Denji from Chainsaw Man. Denji is the main protagonist of Chainsaw Man, and when we're first introduced to him, he seems to be very shallow. In most anime, the main protagonist has some huge goal that they're trying to achieve, like becoming Hokage or King of the Pirates. Denji, on the other hand, has much less impressive goals. Since Denji grew up living in a shed and barely surviving, he calls having 3 meals a day in an actual bed the good life. But yeah, I decided to draw Denji for the prompt of shallow because at the start of the series, he's quite shallow, not being able to see past his basic needs and wants. But the further the series continues, the more we get to see Denji mature into a deeper character, which is pretty cool. Alright, enough yapping, let's see the final result.